Previously on Primordial Porridge.
Hello and welcome to Primordial Porridge. You join us back here in Tekkit. Now, as you can see from this video, this is a bit sped up. Now, what happened was we actually lost the audio for this episode. So we're actually going to show you it sped up and with us commenting over it. We are actually in our new flat now. Ross is back with us.
Thank you. I'm glad to be back.
Well, we're not very glad to have you back. So as you can see here, we'd just gone into the Nether. I don't think we'd actually gone into the Nether yet.
No, we were just about to enter it. I know that much.
So, see, yeah, this kept happening. We couldn't figure out why, like, every time we mined ores, they kept exploding.
That was so funny. I didn't believe him at first, but I started mining and then everything exploded and oh my god.
Yeah, I mean, it kept happening because we kept going, run away!
You can hear this like slight hiss of it.
Yeah, it's a sort of creeper sound. Oh. We couldn't figure out why on earth the ores kept blowing up. Like, we still don't know, so if anyone can tell us, because we're too lazy to research it, please let us know. And this is another thing, the pigmen kept freaking out.
Yeah, that was actually... No, that's a new thing. I definitely know that's a new thing. If you mine an ore in the Nether, they just go apeshit.
That's so stupid. Look, Mojang!
It's their land.
I am happy with you.
It's their land.
I'm being a foreign body and I am saying, no, I'm having your resources, whether you like it or not. Oh yeah, I was going to get
as you are now.
For redstone.
No. No.
And it's going to blow up.
Fuck! Oh my god, clutch play.
This... As you'll see, from what I can remember, obviously we've recorded this a while back now, and but attached to the arse end of this episode will be a new episode, which we're about to sit down and record after we finish this commentary. Now, this isn't going to be a...
What the hell?
Like this obviously, we were just in the Nether, so we couldn't figure out why the hell the pigman were going ape.
Oh, jeez.
And those magma cubes, and...
I was actually having a swell of a time down there. I was like,
Ross South 29 was slain by the pigman.
I might not have had... the best time in the world.
Oh,
this is the never-ending death moment.
Yeah, was slain by a zombie pigman, and obviously I hadn't set my spawn yet.
Yeah,
so you're gonna see me running about like a...
I'm kind of glad we're fast-forwarding this because we're sort of cutting out the embarrassing moments. I feel.
Well, not really. I mean, we're starting to go over them in a cringeworthy fashion. So yeah, like obviously we hadn't been expecting the zombie pigmen to go absolutely crazy as the video lags on our computer screen. I hope it's not lacking in reality. So we weren't expecting them to go crazy. So, I mean, we'd kitted up for the Nether.
Of course.
I mean, you see that at the end of the last episode, that we were ready for the...
Run away! I didn't see what you were looking at that time. Wow, and they just don't follow you?
I just kind of panicked. I was just waiting for them so I could... Like, so obviously, I have no kit at this point. Run away!
Oh no, you're gonna die. You're gonna... What was I doing? What the hell
you're
was I doing?
You're probably back in the... Oh no, you're there. So I just saw it. There you go.
Oh, look at that. Saving the day. Saving the day, as always.
I need a hero! And then I needed my kit back. Because you'd gone to the Nether and picked it all up.
Did I? No, I don't think I did. I think I just got a rift blade from the chest. Maybe.
Oh, I can't remember. No, you had all my kit.
Oh, cool. Oh my god, I survived that? Jesus Christ.
Okay. So very quickly we're starting to realise that the Nether was probably a really bad idea.
I kind of agree. I was so scared. And we kept pushing further as well. See, we're going back into it.
It's because we don't give up.
Yeah, we don't.
Giving up's for cowards. I was going to say another word, but then I thought it was probably a bad idea.
Yeah, maybe.
So like, yeah, YOLO, Nether, woo!
Everything's so fast.
Hashtag like YOLO!
It's like we're on steroids.
Yeah.
Oh!
Fuck!
Wow! Wow! Saving the day
and then
again.
Spawn straight back into poison.
Jesus Christ! Wow. Well.
Dun 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 dun. Oh, how did that happen?
Oh my God! You just suddenly appeared. Oh, and
we're gonna black out the IPs there.
60 million followers just like going on.
Oh god. Yeah, let's remember to black out the IP editing. Yeah. That'll be a censored.
Ross makes notes.
Yeah.
Actually, okay, so this is the fifth attempt now? The fifth attempt. Oh, you're actually making a note now.
I'm actually writing it down. Censor IP. There we go. Because we love you guys, but
yeah
this is the server isn't protected.
You can
obviously.
To be honest, you'd probably die otherwise because we're sort of doing a shit job.
Yeah. So yeah, if you think you can do better.
Oh!
No!
Oh,
run away!
You're gonna die!
Oh! That lagged on our end. So.
Saved you again. But oh, you're like, not to be rude, but you're like thrusting forwards, trying to demolish everything while I'm just staying back, you know, gathering your shit when you die.
Yeah, you are my backup.
Savior.
Yeah.
Savior.
Well, I
blew up again.
Boom!
Oh, jeez.
I'm pretty sure at this point we were freaking out. We were like, right, just get whatever we can in.
And you thought the Nether was hard enough.
I know, and now everything, literally everything explodes. Literally everything explodes. Like, you try, like, it's like, oh look, some gold. Oh look, even coal. Oh no, a horde of zombie pigmen. Oh well.
It's like, coal's not going to help, you know, I'm sure coal won't explode. No, it won't. Boom. Oh, soul sand. So, actually, it now looks like we're walking in normal speed with that soul sand.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
So, yeah, we're still on the. Yay, lead! Cause, yeah, we remember we'd gone to find lead as part of the components.
Yes, yeah.
Like, I was like, yay, lead! That's what it looks like.
Okay, brilliant. Now that we knew that, we
oh,
started.
Oh, God. This bit.
Oh, this is so fucking dodgy.
Yeah. We were. I was like, wait, come on, let's do this. And you're like, no.
I was like, there must be another way.
And it's just lava everywhere.
Oh,
so I'm like, right, we're gonna YOLO this, right?
No, you're not gonna.
So,
just get everything.
Just strip mine.
Till like the last minute, and then we'll have to go.
And then I spot lead on the other side.
Oh yeah, you do. Yeah. Oh, you had to spot lead, didn't you?
So I'm like, right, nether ore, cobblestone. Netherrack, cobblestone, let's do this.
Okay. Where was I? I was like, fuck it, I'm going around the back.
I was like, yeah, if I don't make it home, tell my children I love them. Take everything.
Oh, jeez. You had an alright amount of stuff, actually.
Yeah.
And
I hope this isn't lagging in the real footage.
Oh, jeez. So, okay, yeah. There's me like, don't you dare.
So I'm obviously like shift crouching my way. Like across like a lake of lava. I mean, if you like, just look at that, it is lava literally everywhere. And I'm
one
like,
skeleton, one like miss shift. Oh.
Oh.
Ooh. It's okay. Maybe not. I don't.
And I'm like, oh shit.
You're seeing
zombie
all those zombies there.
Oh god. And we're nearly there. That's
didn't you say like as soon as I get there, run back? I think.
And
okay.
Then they're not aggro.
Okay. Yeah. That.
And but there is a Nether fortress. I'm like,
you hate when they start looking at you like, oh shit, they're thinking.
And like, I know as soon as I mine anything, they're gonna freak your shit.
I'm like, I'm staying back. I'm like, okay, oh, actually, I go forward.
Oh. Because YOLO.
Okay, YOLO. Okay. Surveying, looking for shit.
And then, I mean, we're not there to make friends with zombie pigmen. We're there to, you know, get
Of course. We're there for an objective and everything else is meaningless to us.
Yeah. So, get all my gubbins back.
Oh, they're so gonna aggro. I swear to God. Of course. Oh. Does he aggro?
Yeah.
Oh, he aggros! Oh! Oh, jeez.
Squeaky bum time. Sword, casual.
Okay. So basically, I think it's just non-important. Yeah. Non-important ores, they don't give a fuck. But if it's like lead or gold or something,
yeah, anything that's like an exclusive.
Holy
nether.
Shit, you did that?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I didn't even know you.
Because I'm
that.
The best around.
Oh jeez.
Lapis, useless.
Okay. And then a bit of trouble there. I think I was. Oh Jesus!
Blaze and the wither.
A blaze on a one block bridge. Jesus Christ!
Oh,
it's like
God. And withers are fast.
I had.
Whoa! I gassed. Casually.
No, was
aghast.
That gassed? I swear to God, it just exploded again.
Oh,
I think we thought it was aghast.
Yeah, there's me looking for a gassed.
Oh no, we heard a gassed.
Yeah.
Special effects.
Sounds like somebody's had a bit of a squeaky curry.
Oh.
So yeah, so basically what happened is obviously Ross is just back from Dubai, where he's been living the dream while some have been stuck here working.
I was working.
Bollocks, were you?
I was working.
I don't believe that for a second. Oh, I'm working in the sun.
It's fucking brutal.
Yeah, whatever. Cry me a river.
I actually wasn't getting paid for the entire thing, so that's a bit of a shame, but...
Yeah.
Oh, well, what can you do?
More you the fool.
Ooh, what's it? That? Oh, my God, that was diamond.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Oh, my God. Later. I forgot about that. Oh, yeah, that's the thing with the Nethers, though. That all the really rare ores are just laid bare. Is that diamond as well?
No, that's lead, I think. It's like we're learning it while you're watching it.
It was tin. Yeah, well, I mean, obviously, we recorded this...
Oh, God, like a month ago?
A month ago. So, yeah, we're very sorry there hasn't been any episodes. Obviously, Ross has been in Dubai, and I've been working full-time.
But we're back, which is the
we're
most
back.
Important
and
thing.
And we've got the microphone set up in the flat now, and
of
I'm
course.
Getting my ass handed to me by...
Oh.
Oh, oh, shit!
Oh, jeez.
Fucking run. Run.
Oh, yeah.
Retreat!
I start building a wall, I think. Do I start building a wall? Do I?
Just run away.
Oh, and then...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there we go. Safe and secure.
Safe.
And secure. That's like all. That's what all the FBI agents say before they kill you. Just don't worry, we're going to get you to a safe and secure location. Never heard from again. Anyway, so we go
ladies
around...
Ladies and gentlemen, Ross, the world's worst shit talker.
Cheers. look, it's something on my mind. I just... Okay, so anyway, we go around the back entrance, as I think I suggested.
Is this going to be a YOLO?
Oh my God, you are. You are.
Chickened out.
to be honest, it's dangerous enough. You don't want to do any stunts.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. aggro.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, we just could not figure out why they were so aggro.
I'm actually kind of surprised we survived all this. Well, actually, well, we didn't really survive all this, but... Oh, wow. Wow. Wow.
Fix it.
Jesus Christ. Okay, situation.
Oh
my God!
And then I realize I'm going to burn to death because I don't have full food.
Oh, God.
So I'm like, get my stuff!
Oh, you got so angry at that. You got so... Picture Fenn breaking his keyboard. Okay, so you're back in the...
Yeah, so back again.
Back in the middle of nowhere.
Right, note to self, set my bloody home point, and then, oh, massive ravine, casual.
Where was I? I was still in the Nether, I think.
Yeah, I had to run all the way back myself. Mm-hmm. I just told you to pick up my stuff. So yeah, okay. we're going to... So obviously, as we said, this will be, well, kind of a triple episode, because obviously this is two episodes like squeezed into one.
Mm-hmm. Super episode.
Yeah, because it's... Well, for us, it's 70 minutes worth of footage, which we said it was 2x speed. So
that's like a 40 minutes, I think.
Yeah,
something like
fuck this! No more! So yeah, it's you know, a half hour's odd of footage. So this is technically three episodes.
Mm-hmm.
But because we're really nice, we'll tack on a full episode to the back of this.
Of course. It's been way too long. So yeah, so we got all our materials, well, mostly all our materials. And then I think we were a bit unsure what we would do with nether, like netherrack, nether iron. How the hell do we get iron from that?
So yeah, we weren't very sure, so we were just like, right, stick it in machines.
And this was where the glorious moment occurred. Something that me and Fenn never ever knew until this day.
Yeah, you'd think we're amateurs or something.
Yeah, you'd get two ores for your actual nether.
And then you pulverize those bad boys.
Oh, Jesus! It's like it's Christmas. So I think I calculated it was one nether ore, right? Would equal four ingots in a sense.
Four final products.
Yeah. So. That's fantastic we got lead, but the fantastic, like, the really, like, tip of the iceberg was the diamond ore.
Yeah, you'll see, well, I think we get around to this in a second.
Oh, my God.
But I mean, because obviously diamonds are hard to come by, you mm-hmm. know, that is the whole essence of Minecraft, diamonds are, you know, at least in vanilla Minecraft, diamonds are the final stage.
Yeah, that's like the end goal. And then you just, you know, quietly retreat to your house and then, you know...
Live out the rest of your days as a diamond blingster.
But the nice thing was, actually, which I didn't know, was, like, I always had thought that if you'd got ore, like, you would never... If you hit, like, an ore, like, iron ore, you would get iron, you know, iron... Whatever
bits,
it's called.
Dust.
Bits. Yeah, dust, right? Not actually the ore. Like, with this purpose, you're actually getting the ore, which you can never, ever get. Like, for instance, diamond ore. You could never, ever place a block of diamond.
Well, I'm pretty sure if you, you know, if you middle click on a diamond ore, it crashes your game. Yeah, if you're on creative, remember that we like on our other server we were messing about, and Connor's magical witchcraft.
Yeah, just
yeah. Burn her, the witch, turn me into a newt.
Don't trust
and two diamond ores.
Oh.
Like, oh!
It is Christmas.
It's Christmas.
Oh God! See, the thing is, right? We died multiple times. We survived, died, survived, died. And
pulverizing the diamond.
We bait.
Wow. Hiyo.
Like, this is a glorious day.
And we're like, holy shit.
I know. We're a part of us were just like, okay, wait. What just happened? What the fuck just happened?
Because we're going at like quadruple speed now because we're all excited. We're like, oh my God, 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 oh my God. And there's lead.
Yeah. But that's nearing the end of that quick episode. But we'll be, I think we're going to be straight back. Hopefully into another episode.
Yeah,
more current, actually.
Yeah, we will join you very shortly. We're going to sit down and record episodes 10 to whatever.
Yeah, 10 to infinity.
And beyond.
Anyway, see you guys soon.
See you later, guys. Bye.
Bye.
Hello, and welcome to Primordial Porridge. As promised, we are back with a triple episode, kind of. Yay!
Oh, God, it feels good.
Okay, so as you saw from that little rundown, we were in the Nether, we got killed lots, and now we're back with loads of materials.
Yep.
You may spot in the top left of the video, we have new artwork.
We do have new artwork.
Yay, we'll send a link to the person who did it below, because they're awesome.
Fantastic. Lady? Is it a lady?
Well, I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, so shall I give you an update on what happened last time then? With the resource and material, we just threw out some components, which are here. And however, we haven't actually completed it. We need just a little bit more heavy duty plating, which thankfully our Nether trip has supplied. Our Nether trip has supplied that. So now we're near enough good to go with the rockets. So I think job one is done. Well, nearly enough, like 99%.
Well, we need oil. We need to do oil.
Okay, oil. There is a cactus green thingamajig in the furnace over there.
Overpair. In the next room?
Yeah, in the next room. Sweet. In the laboratory.
No, this is the machine room.
Yeah. Oh, the machine room.
Right.
It's been a while, so a long vacation.
Yeah. I don't know if we actually, we were talking about this, we don't know if we actually included the last part of the episode in our commentary bit.
Yeah, there's just a little bit, just a little bit missing.
We might upload that later. Yeah. Right, so I have got 44 cobblestone transport pipes. Oh, I'm doing three. I need a crafting table. Sprint.
Will this work? The moment when you forget the recipe. Maybe it's the other way around.
That awkward moment.
Yeah, the awkward moment. Okay.
Is it like this? Oh, shit. I can't remember how to make these.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, I need to make... Oh, yeah, I remember. I need to make pipe waterproofing thing.
What is heavy...
Da-na-na-na. Yeah, I went on a massive expedition to go find cactus.
Yes, and we got cactus.
We got cactus. What do I want? Waterproof pipes. It's like that. God, I'm such a noob.
Copper.
Cobblestone. Yay, cobblestone, waterproof pipes.
Tin.
Okay, I'm going to have loads of pipes. Well, probably not enough. I have about a stack and a half. Well, a stack and a third.
You know the little chest over there? That's near enough empty. Well, I put some of the really good ores we got from the quarry we set up. I got some good ores from there. So have a look. It's in the machine room. It's just that chest there. So we've got a lot of iron. We can actually start making the machine pumps to pump out the oil.
Well, I've already got an actual pump itself, but I need you to make a refinery, I reckon.
A refinery, okay.
Which is requires a diamond gear.
That sounds bad.
Yeah. I've got a few sterling engines, so I can actually pump the oil.
Okay.
But okay. Are we bothered about aesthetics for our... Oh, spider!
Oh, for our oil platform.
For the pump.
I
mean, we need quite a lot of iron to make the scaffolding.
this work?
Well, we can work that out later. I just want to get oil. I'm just gonna...
Oh, I can actually put two in those. Okay, so...
Why is the land on fire?
What?
There's fire out here.
I don't know. I haven't touched anything. I haven't been gardening or anything.
God damn it, Ross.
What happened? Let's...
There's a track of fire.
Oh.
I will go up here. I'll see when I'm...
Okay. Oh, that's so cool! Okay, I didn't do it. I didn't do it! It wasn't me!
I do not believe you for literally a second.
Nothing. Like, I've just been nice and caring. Ooh, this...
What the fuck is happening? There's, like, lava.
This looks like a meteorite. This is such... Oh, God. The aliens are fighting back. If there are aliens, I don't know. There seems to be... What is that? That looks so cool. It's glowing.
Oh, I've got a redstone torch. Fuck, I thought I was going to have to come all the way back down.
Are you seeing that? Oh, you're up there. Are you up there?
Hey! Hey!
Hi!
I'll come down in a second. Let me get these bad boys on.
Oh, that's so cool. That is so cool. Okay.
Actually, well, no, I don't want these to run yet. I don't want these to run yet. What am I doing?
Well, that was actually really close to FCRC. We got to be careful in the future for that. Like...
I believe the term is that would have been shite.
I think we need to have some sort of radar disc. Can we make a telescope?
You build a telescope to your heart's content, Ross.
I'm working on a little project. Can you build telescopes? No.
Don't think so. Right, I'm going to try and come back down.
Okay. Whoa,
I probably should have built this with ladders in hindsight, but YOLO.
Just float. Yeah, are you flowing through the stream of
no,
oil?
No, I'm building a ladder because I need to come back up. I'm building a staircase.
I thought you'd be covered and drenched in oil. Sexy.
You'd like that, oil. Wouldn't you?
Oh, God. Don't even tempt me.
I won't.
Trust me, I won't.
Yeah, you're all right, Ta. You're all right, big man. That'll do, pig. That'll do.
Okay.
Oh shit. Who the fuck? Ross!
Yes?
I'm trapped.
Oh god. Where are you trapped?
On top of my oil spire.
Just go down the oil shaft.
I need to come back up though.
Then you can ride up the oil shaft. Can't you build ladders and then go up?
Fuck it. YOLO.
Ah, there you go. No, that's not you. Oh, there you are.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, so sexy.
For my shirt.
You're actually impeccably clean after going through all that oil.
Yes, well, it's good for your skin.
Just soaked right in.
Right, what the fuck's over here?
Have a look at it. It's epic.
Where is it? What the fuck, lava?
Yeah, it super high speeds. But to be honest,
what freak is that?
I'm a bit. It's like, how did it? Was that netherrack underneath?
Yeah. What? I don't know if I want to break it or not.
No, don't break it. Let's make a monument.
Oh shit, that's gonna go badly. I don't like having lava next to my base.
Oh, it's fine. Just leave it there. Let's put a sign. Can we put a sign? No.
I'm just going to leave it be.
Throw snowballs at it.
That'll fix it.
But that's cool.
Right. I've got tons of wood.
We can clean that up later, I think. Oh, there's a zombie there. Just so you know.
Defend me. Defend my honor.
Defend you? Defend me! Alright, watch this.
I need to make a ladder. This ladder is just sticks again.
Yeah, it's just sticks.
It's been a long time.
Ooh, creeper! I want it to blow up.
Why?
It's in oil. It'll light everything.
Don't blow up my oil!
Oh, it didn't light.
Yeah. Aww. Good.
I think it's our oil. I think the permit says Fen Blacker and Rossar 29 on the contract. Just saying.
Yeah.
If I just go into my office... I'll look on my books, in my books. Yep, just says it right there. Says
Mate,
it right there.
We don't want to waste it, but we actually need the oil.
Oh, of course, of course. Experimentation. Like a stripper. This is a scientific journey, you know. We're just seeing how things work. Let's blow everything up. Oh, well, at least we know it works.
Yeah, well, at least we. It's like that thing in Family Guy where they shoot the rabbit in the face. They're like, Now we know this lipstick isn't bulletproof. It's been a long time since I watched Family Guy.
Okay, we got rocket fins that go there. We got a rocket engine.
Down to what we...
Yes! Oh!
Have we got a rocket?
We have a spaceship!
Holy shit, hang on.
Oh, we have a spaceship!
Hang on.
Okay. Now, I remember from last episode. Okay. Are you looking at me? Are you looking at me?
Hang on.
Just look at me, okay? Do you even lift? One press up! Two press, three,
bro,
four.
You're pumping some serious shit.
Oh, I love how they still haven't fixed
that. Okay, now you need to build a second one.
I do, and we don't have enough.
Ah, crubs.
We don't have enough at all.
Well, we can't just have one of us flying into space and the other one being like,
No. Actually, can you set it off, get out of it, and let it fly back to me?
You can, but that's not very ceremonial, is it?
It's true, but the question is, who would go first? I think we'd all know who would go first.
Me.
No, clearly. Come on,
Mike.
Come on, you've seen my work. You've seen my CV.
Bollocks.
Got a contract from NASA stating that I did intend on actually wanting to work there. Okay, so
until you can show me that contract, I don't believe you.
It's in the book. Just look, go up, go into my office. There's a book.
Pardon me.
It shows it all there.
Gotta hold on. Right, okay. How am I going to build this pipe down?
I think this is a ceremonial day. Like, look, we've got a spaceship.
We'll go put it on the launch pad in a minute.
We need to make a launch pad.
No, we've already got launch pads.
Have we?
Yes. Whoa! Oh, thank you, oil, for saving me. Beautiful, tasty oil.
Oh my god! Oh my god! There's a creeper in the base.